We are here at the NEC for Fleet Live 2018. Here, all under one roof, you can see the present and the future of fleet management for yourself. Whatever you want to achieve, whether it's to discover new suppliers or network with your peers, there will be plenty of opportunities here at FL 2018. Let's go and have a look.
It's important for us to be at Fleet Management Live today because it enables us to showcase what Fleet Operations has to offer. We're trying to get across to people that it's important to outsource and put your fleet in the hands of a business that has the skill set to drive efficiencies, which will lead to cost savings.
Well, it's really important for us to be here because we get access not only to the end user community and get to speak to some of the key fleets that we already have relationships with, but also our leasing company partners are here. So, you know, all of the sort of big five, big six leasing companies are here. We get to talk to those guys, so it's a great networking event.
For us, it's really important that we're at Fleet Live because there are so many decision makers here today from the fleet world. There's also a lot of our customers. The key message for us from BOSS is that we offer a whole range of solutions, so both racking, but right the way through in terms of full van conversion. So for us, it's about starting the conversation to understand what people are looking to achieve with their fleet, and then we will look for solutions for them.
For me, it's a unique opportunity to have your entire supply chain all in one place at the same time, whether that be from the manufacturers to some of the wider suppliers, even industry experts in some of the seminars. So all in one place over 2 days, it's a great opportunity to get lots of things done all in one go.
It's really important for Alphabet to be here today at Fleet Live so we can help offer our expertise and our consultancy approach to fleet managers, HR, procurement in a time of really unprecedented change in the fleet industry, WLTP, Brexit and the November statement. We're not really sure what's going to happen, so we're here to help guide people through those changes.
So we're really excited to be here at Fleet Live with the new fully electric Mini. So this is a car that, following a pilot 10 years ago on electric vehicles, we then released our plug-in hybrid vehicle last year. So we have a Countryman plug-in hybrid that launched in 2017. We've now got this fully electric Mini, which we're showing for the first time at a fleet event in the UK.
There's a couple of key messages, really. The first one is that we are really easy to do business with. So we have just moved to a new way of ordering cars. It's called Easy Move. Effectively, we are doing away with the traditional way that you would buy a car, which is, you know, you would pick a car and then pick a bunch of options. With Easy Move, effectively, you've got a standard car. It's got all the options we think you're going to need in the car. There are 6 trims to choose from. So all you do is you pick your engine, you pick your trim, you pick your colour, and it's nice and easy. We've also got 4-day test drive, which we're promoting. So that's for any company car driver to just ring a number. We will drop a car to you for 4 days, pick it up 4 days later, and it just takes the hassle of having a test drive away from the company car driver.